Today I'm going to show you a 3D printed watch escapement taken from a file on Thingiverse. I will put a link to that file in the description below. This is fully 3D printed in PLA. There is no mechanical devices or no electrical devices. All it is this mainspring here and this spring back here. So there's no camera magic, no tricks. This is truly a 3D printed part, runs simply like any other watch escapement. Looks like I have a part fell off. Thank you for watching the 3D printed watch escapement.